So how does it work?
Oh, it's simple. We put our hands here and it measures our pulses to scientifically rate our love.
Yeah, but...
Come on, it'll be fun!
Okay.
Your love is in need of CPR?
Oh, that's what I was trying to say. I don't have a pulse.
Oh no! He's alive and she's not! Their relationship is gonna crash harder than a race car driver! Who forgot to have breakfast and gets low blood sugar at about 11 o'clock?
Oh, hi, Carrie.
Azrael!
So good to bump into you after all these years!
I know, right? What have you been up to?
The usual.
Keeping it deceased and rocking out like a beast!
Hey, we should hang out. You wanna grab a soda?
Yeah, that sounds great.
Well, too bad. You can't. Neither of us can. Oh, it's funny because we're dead.
Darn it, he's right. It is funny for that reason.
Yeah, let's hang out later. It'll be good to catch up.
I'll see for you soon. Nice to meet you, Darwin.
Bye.
I tried to kick the door down for dramatic effect, but,
Ow! Darn it! So, you're really gonna do nothing?
Dude, you always do stuff like that. If I stopped to help you every time, I'd never get anything done.
Talking about Carrie meeting up with that guy!
Wait, have you been spying on us?
Grow up, Darwin. It's the 21st century. Everyone's spying on everyone. There's probably someone watching us right now.
Huh?
What? Let's go! Don't worry, Darwin! We'll find Carrie and her ex-boyfriend!
Okay, firstly, why are you yelling? I'm right here. Secondly, I don't know why you're telling me. I already know. They're at the cemetery.
How can you not be threatened by this guy?
I trust Carrie. She told me I had nothing to worry about.
Dude, this is you versus a guy she tells you not to worry about!
I'm not sure you understand how that meme works.
We're not going fast enough! Faster! Oh, I said faster! We gotta stop Azrael!
From doing what? He just said he wanted to chew the fat!
Chew the fat, fan the cake, rotate the terrarium! Those are all code names!
For what?
For cheating! Enough talking! We gotta get to them before he starts flunking the armadillo!
So how's your mum?
Oh, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
Anyway, it was great to see you. Catch you next century?
Next century isn't good for me. Maybe the one after that?
Sure.
I'm glad we could stay friends after all this. If you like that video, check out a load more Cartoon Network videos down there. Subscribe to the channel, comment, like, subscribe, share, all that kind of stuff. And just enjoy it.